Thank you. My name is Michael Munene. I have been playing bass since 2009, but when I decided to do it seriously, it was 2012. Bass has changed my life. The bass has made me be able to interact with people I never thought that I would interact with. I have been able to get into circles of guys that probably people find it hard to get. I've been able to play for a couple of big guys such as Akina Daddy Owen and Akina Pitson. So, and many others, Sylvis and other local artists that are really seen as great artists in this country. The styles of music keep changing every time. At one point, I'm listening to this kind of a particular genre, maybe because there is something I'm learning at that particular time. Maybe I can say that at this particular time, I'm concentrating on jazz. At some point, it's seven. At some point, it's reggae. I think currently I'm looking into the Cuban kind of music, Akina Salsa, and more especially the cha-cha-cha, yeah. Currently, I'm using a Nairobass SR-505. I've been able to use others. I used a Yamaha RBX-375. Then after that, I also used Tobias, but currently I'm at the Ibanez SR-505. A couple of incidents have happened, but I think the worst incident was when I was still getting to learn the bass, and I happened to be called to play for an artist. And for sake of my safety, I don't want to mention names, but I was sent home because I wasn't good enough, and it was very humiliating at first. But then it kind of did something to me. After like 3 hours of getting I was very mad, and I was feeling humiliated. But after like 3 hours, I looked at it from a different point of view. And I now focused my energy to make sure that that same guy respects me. And my dreams came true. He did respect me at some point, and we worked together after like an year. We went separate ways for an year, I think. Yeah, an year. Then after an year, we reconnected again, and we did a couple of shows together, and it was awesome. The best so far was the chance to play at the Safaricom Jazz Festival, the November edition. That for me was the highlight of the year. We had really auditioned with my band Shamsi Music, and the fact that we made it after like three trials was quite revitalizing, if I may say so. But that was the highlight of my year, and all the support that we got from from Safaricom, from Mo Sound, and especially Kavuda, it was awesome. You can get in touch with us at Shamsi Music on Facebook, at Shamsi Music on Twitter, and Shamsi Music Instagram.